But anyway, this one is called Home, and we just love doing this. This one features Brian on the mandolin. Traveling at night, the headlights were bright, and we've been up many an hour. All through my brain came the refrain of home and its warming fire. And home sings me a sweet, my life bears its own wings to fly over the mountain. No, I'm standing still. People I've seen, they come in between the cities of tiring life, and the trains come and go, but inside you know the struggle will soon be a fight. And home sings me of sweet things, my life time. my mistake in all the pain of weight. Until now, I'm down to hurting once a day. Once a day. So glad that I'm not like the girl I knew one time. She lost the one she loved, then slowly lost her mind. She sat around and cried her life away. Lucky me, I'm only crying once a day. Once a day.
Once a day.
Once a day,
once a day,
all day long,
all day long,
and once a night,
from dusk till dawn,
from dusk till dawn, the only time,
the only time.
I wish you were gone is once a day, every day, all day long, once a day.
The only time.
I wish you were gone is once a day, every day, all day long. Once a day, every day, all day long.
And thank you for singing them.
Jump up a few more years for this one. This is a Trisha Yearwood song from the 80s. I think 80s. Probably 80s. Middle 80s. I really should look up these dates on these things. I know the older ones.
You're giving false information. You gotta watch out.
Circa 80s. Trisha Yearwood, otherwise known as Mrs. Garth Brooks. Talk about a power couple there in country music. I got to see her way back at the Orange County Fair in New York. She was like, she was an opening act for somebody. I was like, ooh, she's good. Ready? It's always good to tune.
Chickens peck the ground. There ain't a whole lot going on tonight in this one horse town. Over yonder, coming up the road in a beat up Chevy truck, her boyfriend Tommy slaying on the horn, smashing through the mud and muck. Her daddy says he ain't worth a lick. Short end of the stick. But Katie's young and bad, she just don't care. She followed Tommy anywhere. She's in love with the boy. She's in love with the boy. She's in love with the boy. And even if they have to run away, she's gonna marry that boy someday.
all been on to one another? Do we even care about the show? Later on, outside the tasty freeze, Tommy slips something on her hand. He says my high school ring will have to do till I can buy a wedding band. But Daddy says he ain't worth a lick. When it came to brains, he got the short end of the stick. But Katie's young and man, she just don't care. She'd follow Tommy anywhere. She's in love with the boy. She's in love with the boy. She's in love with the boy. And even if they have to run away, she's gonna marry that boy someday.
Thank you.
say, for thinking that my love could hold you. I'm crazy for crying and crazy for trying, and I'm crazy for loving you. Thank you very much. All right, this one is definitely a sing-along song. You'll recognize this one. Yeah. I think you guys can do it. We'll start it off. You can join in wherever you feel like joining in. If you don't feel like you want to sing, you can clap your hands, you can stomp your feet, make noise.
One, two, three. Delta Dawn, what's that flower you have on? Could it be a faded rose from days gone by? And did I hear you say he was meeting you here today? To take you to his mansion in the sky. But she's 41 and her daddy still calls her baby. All the folks around Brownsville say she's crazy, 'cause she walks downtown with a suitcase in her hand, looking for an excuse for a care made. In her younger days they called her Delta Dawn, prettiest woman you ever laid eyes upon. Then a man of ill degree stood by her side, promised her he'd take her for his bride.
Delta Dawn, what's that flower you have on? Could it be a faded rose from days gone by? You say he was meeting you here today to take you to his mansion in the sky. Delta Dawn, what's that flower you have on? Could it be a faded rose from days gone by? And did I hear you say he was meeting you here today to take you to his mansion in the sky? Delta Dawn, what's that flower you have on? Could it be a faded rose from days gone by? And did I hear you say he was meeting you here today to take you to his mansion in the sky? And did I hear you say he was meeting you here today to take you to his mansion in the sky?
I've been cheated, been mistreated. When will I be loved? I've been put down, I've been pushed down. When will I be loved? When I find a new man that I want for mine, he always breaks my heart in two.
Oh. of course, is Lavallette.
Get that cheater on, Elaine. That's what they call it, a cheater.
No, it is a tool of the trade.
That's a screwdriver.
If it's good enough for Tommy Emmanuel, it's good enough for me. Right?
It's an E. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Sometimes it's hard to be a woman, giving all your love to just one man. You'll have bad times, and he'll have good times, doing things that you don't understand. If you love him, you'll forgive him, even though he's hard to understand. And if you love him, I'll be proud of him, 'cause after all, he's just a man. When nights are cold and lonely, stand by your man and show the world you love him. Keep giving all the love you can. It doesn't really fit in with a women's lib for sure. But of course we have him. After all, he's just a man. Ladies, you understand, right?
Thanks a lot.
Nah, we can't live without you guys. Actually, we can, but
yeah,
we want to.
You're darned if you do, you're darned if you don't. We can live without you, but I have a strong suspicion that you have no problem.
Well.
She goes out and plays by herself all the time. She forgets us and she leaves us alone.
But it's always much more fun when you guys are in.
Oh, there we go. I feel better
anyway,
now.
We want to thank you guys. We have a couple more songs for you, but we want to thank the Ocean County Library for having us, Upper Shores Library, tonight. And there's so many great programs at the library, so, you know, it's great. A nice place to come out for free. Can't beat that. Cheap is good, free is better. This one's another Patsy Cline, so we're going to feature Brian on this one. We're going to let it play.
Yeah.
Boom, go, boom, go, boom. He's crying for me, and as the skies turn on,
searching for me. Take us walking by. Supposed to come out, but I don't have to worry about it right now because we're waiting for this last two songs.
No more cheater.
We're gonna have and no more cheater. Please sign up for our email list so you know where we're gonna be. We play at Albert Music Hall once a month. We're back there on April 14th, and I do some solo things as Mark was mentioning, and hopefully you'll see us at another library soon. We have a few things lined up. We're going to be playing down in Little Lake Harbor. We're up in Middletown. We're out in Howell. We're doing the Libraries of New Jersey tour. Hey. Yeah, come on out and see us again. You'll see you hear a little bit more of a variety of stuff too, not just the ladies. We'll hear a lot of ladies' country songs, but we can let these guys play some too. So you'll hear some Hank Williams and you'll hear some what else? What?
La Gondola.
Yeah. I'll be at La Gondola in Lakehurst actually on Thursday night, so from 5 to 9, so get good food.
That happens.
Nobody's going to know the different story about it.
We do one song that we didn't do tonight, but there's a line in it that we know it's a fantasy song because it says, "With my banjo right in tune." Now we love our banjo. Section of my favorite Dolly Parton songs. Jolene, I'm begging of you, please don't take my man.
Jolene, Jolene, Jolene. Please don't take him just because you can. Your beauty is beyond compare. Flaming locks of auburn hair, and ivory skin and eyes of emerald green. Your smile is like a breath of spring. Your voice is soft like summer rain. And I cannot compete with you, Jolene. He talks about you in his sleep. There's nothing I can do to keep from crying when he calls your name, Jolene. And I can easily understand how you could easily take my man, but you don't know what it means to me, Jolene. Jolene, 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 Jolene. I'm begging of you, please don't take my man. Jolene, Jolene. Now you could have your choice of men, but I could never love again. He's the only one for me, Jolene. I had to have this talk with you. My happiness depends on you, whatever you decide to do, Jolene. Jolene, 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 Jolene. Jolene, 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 Jolene. Please don't take him just because you can. Doesn't usually have a banjo in it, but I think you'll recognize it anyway. Thank you again for all coming out. We are Elaine and the Cimarron Sky Band, and we hope to see you again soon. I beg your pardon. Never promised you a rose garden. Along with the sunshine, gotta be a little rain sometime. When you think you gotta give, so live and let live or let go. I beg your pardon. I never promised you a rose garden. I could promise you things like big diamond rings, but you don't find roses growing on stalks of clover. So you better think it over. Well, the sweet talking you could make me come true, I could give you the world right now on a silver platter. But what would it matter? So smile for a while and let's be jolly. Love shouldn't be so melancholy. Come along and share the good times. Why? have promised you a rose garden, a pond with the sunshine. It's gotta be a little rain sometime. I beg your pardon. Never promised you a rose garden. I could sing you a tune and promise you the moon, but if that's what it takes to hold you, I'd just as soon let you go. But there's one thing I want you to know. You better look before you leap, still waters run deep, and there won't always be someone there to pull you out. And you know what I'm talking about. So smile for a while and let's be jolly. Love shouldn't be so melancholy. Come along and share the good times while we can. I beg your pardon. Never promised you a rose garden, along with the sunshine. It's gotta be a little rain sometime. Never promised you a rose garden, along with the sunshine. It's gotta be a little rain sometime. I beg your pardon. Never promised you a rose garden.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Okay, have a safe trip home.
Thanks, guys. That was fantastic. Mark, Elaine, and Brian. Thank you. It was great. Thank you. Thank you for having everybody. What a night.